tablet to hold for a ball.
I'm appreciating that raid, Ayo Eric. Good morning, guys. Who we have here? Shadowfire X. Happy Wednesday to you, man. Thanks for coming by. Midnight Ace.
Happy Wednesday to you,
man.
Okay.
Good morning, guys. Good morning, guys. Who we have here? Thanks again, Ayo Eric, my ex-Calib, my man, for that host.
Midnight Ace.
Thanks again, Ayo Eric, my ex-Calib, for that host. Welcome to Qtopia. Just by being in my channel, you're automatically Qtopia. It's a play on words. It's a happy land based on the Cutlass channel.
Welcome to Qtopia.
Just by being in my
enough talk, right, guys?
Qtopia. It's a play on words.
It's a
play on
connection.
Words. It's a happy land. It's a happy land. Based on the Cutlass based channel. Welcome to Qtopia. The Commission, dude, thank you so much for the follow. I appreciate that. What's up with my Oh, no.
Hump Day!
Deswatronica, my ex-Calib. Oh, this makes me sad. What's going on, guys? It's on the internet. I can go to the stove. Echo hype, yeah. Thanks for letting me know, man. I've been derping my stream lately. Let me try to reopen the game, I guess.
Hump Day!
You guys seen that Geico commercial, right? With a camel.
Hump Day!
Guess what today is? I didn't watch that commercial again. Come on, Street Fighter. Please connect. Don't hate on my soul. Oh no. Yeah, I just finished my breakfast. Right, do I still have crumbs on me? Have you guys seen the movie Friday? Do I still look high? Man, what's going on? Come on, see ya, fan. My Debo. Debo's Dez now, right, dude?
My bike, punk. My bike.
Damn, guys. I apologize. Let me try to restart my PlayStation. I'm not sure what's going on here. Non-master race issues. I'm about to get on that PC if this keeps up.
Debo! My bike, punk. My bike.
Yeah, that's right, Dez. Welcome to the Fireball user stream. Hi, my name's Cutlass, and I use fireballs. Hi, Cutlass. GG capture card. Wave Dash, my ex-Caleb, my homeboy. What's up, dude?
Happy hump day to you. Hump day.
All right, there goes my GG capture card. The Commission. Hello, and thank you for the follow. I see you, fam. Man, Ayo Eric surrounds himself with good peeps, so I appreciate you guys. We keep it clean, we keep it positive. I love it. Alright. I have some silly superstitions, guys. Like, I'm not starting the game up. I'm like, let me let the PlayStation warm up or something. So how you guys doing on this hump day? I'm gonna get sad. All right, guys. Let me try PC Master Race. Plug my fight stick in to the PC. No wolves, actually. Why am I sad? Oh, there we go, dude. PC Master Race. I wonder if the PlayStation Network is tripping. I don't know, guys. So this is not my main account. This is my Nerf, what do you call it? Not Nerf, Smurf account. All right, I gotta rearrange my windows now. Bear with me, fellas. I appreciate any patience you might have. Blah, 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 blah. Three. I need to put my gear on. Oh yeah, I need to bring up chat, duh. Yeah, that's right, Shadowfire, PC Master Race.
No time for talk.
Ryu.
Oh my goodness. I apologize. I'm not all sorts of unprepared. Too big a breakfast. Nick Theris, good morning, fam. And thank you for that video earlier. Thank you. Hey, Nick Theris, happy Wednesday to you.
Hump day.
That was, I was mind blown. I don't know what else to say to you. That was, alright guys. Man, I appreciate your patience, guys. I stumbled out the gate for sure. I hope I can make it up to you with some decent ranked match grind. Hey, Wave Dash, you did not see my cursor. I promise, there was no cursor on the screen just a second ago. Okay. Aw, oh, damn it. You win. Hey yo, Eric, do you like reuse boulder fists? I know I do. It's all about the Ryu love in this channel, guys. We had some Ken love earlier, now some Ryu love. Shadowfire, I appreciate it, man. Ryu love. Thank you, E. Appreciate it, E fam. Oh yeah. You Geef made Midnight? Props, man. That's a tough character to play. Oh, what? Could get rolled back and didn't give me the link. Done yet, you? Jeez. So much chip. Man, I should have just spammed my super out. Dude, how many times did he hit me with that freaking combo? I need to look at the tapes. I got combo videoed. I stole that from my homeboy, Wild Dog. Are you watching, Wild Dog? I just got combo videoed. Damn. Can't even really get mad at that combo. Round one. Fight. I like throwing a little bit of reckless in the beginning so they get kind of hesitant to do things against me, and then I tone it down, but then I turn it back up again. You know, whatever, dude. I had a good breakfast. I'm happy. Dude, this guy's bad spacing is making my spacing bad. Too scared, my homeboy. Man, I appreciate you, bro. Thanks again for the tweet last night. And happy hump day! play a little jumpy, just to make him mad, get him a little mad. Reckless, yeah, you see, you feel it, Des. Little, yeah, exactly, Des. Reckless in the beginning, then you throttle it back, and then reckless in the end, and then go have some breakfast. Hey, too scared, man. I was supposed to play on my main account, my PlayStation account, but it wouldn't let me on. So, hashtag PC Master Race, I guess. It looks so much nicer on PC anyway. I think the thing I noticed the most is the lighting. Like, I feel the lighting looks more intense on PC. You see my homeboy? I don't know if you could make that out in the lower right.
Deswatronica playing Skyrim.
Hey Des, are you climbing any mountains, dude? Are you getting any shortness of breath while climbing mountains, but just powering through it because you know the world lies in your shoulders? Or no? Cheesecake Factory? Oh man! Oh! I didn't mean to do that. Man, you could really buffer DP super early while that solar plex is going off. I've never done that combo before. That's the first time I've ever landed that combo. Standing roundhouse crush to DP. Yay! So you're saying don't jump? What about now? Or now? What about now? Alright, four times the charm. Street Fighter V on PC, it's only 25 bucks, wow. Yeah, that PlayStation is a little bit more mobile, right? You can put a PlayStation in your backpack. Yeah, I actually love having a second account to kind of fall back on. Round one. Fight. Let's do a count how many times it takes, guys. Alright, trade. I'll take the trades. Alright, sorry. Let's do this. Oh, damn it. There I go again, wave. Screwing up my stun combos. Don't stun? Why? Because you know I drop my combos during stun. I'm weird. Too much time to think. That's my theory, dude. 1, 2, 3. Weird. Drop my combo. All right. Don't get stunned. Oh, yeah, I get it. Good call. Raw CA. Oh, man.
You lose. Round one. Fight.
Appreciate it, Midnight. I didn't think she was gonna wake up DP. This guy's being super serious. I need to follow suit, I guess. Hella serious. This is ranked match after all, right, peeps? Oh, I whiffed my DP. I was ready for it though, but bad input. There it is. Alright, I at least got the set from her, guys.
You win.
Midnight Ace, we got her, man. The Qtopians got her.
Time for battle.
I saw that, Eric. I was there when he said it. And of course, I'm shaking my head, just pondering this whole Dez 2.0 thing. I don't know how I feel about Dez 2.0, fam. I don't know how I feel. Oh, man. It make my soul weary. Right wave? I call it Dez 2.0. my homeboy Dez getting called out, son. Dez. That Floyd Mayweather hype. Nice combo. Forgot about that. Yeah, I'm hurting solar plexus, yes sir. Oh, I didn't know that worked. Did that actually work, or did he just not block? Push a button. Reckless in the beginning, folks. And then you ratchet it back just a little bit. Dez. There it is, guys. Light confirm and a super hit. No Floyd Mayweather hype up in here, Dez. Oh, too early. Oh, too early again. So. This guy's playing defense. Well, that was weird. It is our fault, E. Final round. Fight. I think it is our fault. Oh, I missed. My DP didn't go high enough.
Round one, fight.
Wow, that thing. It's a good poke. No! No! Oh, I didn't deserve that, guys. I dropped my combo. He wasn't ready for me to drop it either, it looked like. That was all just circus right there. Damn, he gets out of there. Alright, got some good life around him, guys. Oops. I didn't mean to do that. Oh yeah. That Dawson defense, yo. Oh. The range! No! That was tough, man. Man, I keep underestimating his range, his poke range. I keep doing it too early! Bam, son! Let's do this! Let's do this! No EX bidding mixer for you. I don't know, I'm doing okay, I guess, against Rashid. Nikali still pisses me off, though.
Round one. Fight.
Rashid can be really annoying depending on the player. It really seems player dependent. Like I don't get mad at Seaver at all. His Rashid is off the chain. Keeps me excited. He brings it. Jump off the wall. Jump off the wall. I need to wait this time. Ah, he fit. Yeah, trade that, baby. Trade it. Eyes are stinging. Damn, that hurt. That's a lot of damage. I guess he used a lot of bar though for it. Understandable. Woo! I don't want to play anymore. He's gonna run with his ball and go home. Forward dash spam into nothing.
You win.
Oserta, hey, happy hump day to you. Hump day.
Time for battle.
Oserta, how have you been, bro? Welcome back. Hello, Asirta. For those of you guys just walking in, I'm on my Smurf account because PlayStation Network wouldn't log me on to Street Fighter. So, yeah, usually guys, my CFN is Cutlass, C-U-T-L-A-S, because Capcom wouldn't allow Cutlass the way my Twitch name's spelled. I don't know why. It didn't even say it was taken, it said it's not allowed. It's like, what? There's not gonna be a future character called Cutlass. I have this trademarked. Vega can die. Yeah, I hate Vega. I have zero game plan at the moment, guys, against Vega. Oh, speaking of, that's probably why you guys are talking about him, huh? He's on my stream. Oh, that's weird. Alright, this lag is lying about who gets credit for the hit. Eesh. Do I have to block low for that second swipe? I keep getting hit by it.
Final round. Fight.
Oh, I got robbed. This guy's rarely buttonsy, so I was able to just throw my DP out a lot after Solar Plex. He's really buttonsy, so I can do that a lot. I think you're right, Commission. I think that's exactly it. I need to shimmy this guy more. I think. Lag is bad. Things are canceling. Connection is bad. I might dip out. He dipped out. He probably agrees. Playing against a Vega with lag, that's... I gotta drink some water. Throw Daigo 5 times in a row. Yeah, dude, like, playing Vega with lag is, like, worse than Dez 2.0, I'd say. And that's saying a lot, bro. I see you, E. You see me, don't you? There's 2.0 hype. Oh, out Nick Theris, my homeboy. It's not impossible, fam, but I just try really. Oh no! Dez 2.0. This is more Dez 2.0 right here. Take that, Dez 2.0. I swear it shows. I'm about to rage out and not play today if I keep getting this Vega, guys. This can ruin my blood pressure. I already know you're gonna get new friends, Dez, based on how you've been. It's obvious that you're gonna do that. Based on how you've been. Oh, called out. Go run, pansy. Go run in your laggy connection. See, I'm triggered right now, Nick. Enjoy while it lasts, bro. I'm triggered right now. This Dez 2.0 shiz. That's right, Nick. Dez, you changed, yo. That's right, Wave. Of course you're gonna get new friends, Dez. It's obvious. The way you've been. Yes, yes. Man, this Vega probably hates puppies. I bet you he hates. Yeah, this. I'm pretty sure this guy hates puppies. What's up, Too Scared? I see you, fam, playing some Skullgirls. Is that what I saw? The text is super small. Because I'm sort of playing from a distance. Hey, Dez, bro. I think you got a friend request from Nose McFly. Check your friends list, bro. I think you got a request from Nose McFly. You should train with him, bro. Look at this. Check your friends list, bro. Nose McFly, check your friends list, dude. He sent a request. Ooh, Too Scared, playing some Street Fighter. Oh. I'm pretty much checked out of this match. Bam, eat it, eat it! Get the frick out of here, dude. Dez's friend, get out of here! This evolution of like all these new Dez 2.0 peeps coming out of the woodwork, guys. I don't like it. No, I don't want to play again. I think I need to adjust my network setting, or what am I allowing in? Let me try to put 5 in there. It is, Eric. I feel responsible, bro. And it looks like you're like on the same page. Get him confirmed. Des needs to be rebaptized or something. We gotta bring Des into that lake, fam. I don't know what happened. Midnight Ace, I feel you, bro. Nick Theris was just saying it's impossible to trigger me. Not true, that Vega got me all sort of salty. I'm about to go grab some water here. That CA finish on that Vega felt really damn good, I must say. Are you feeling me, Midnight Ace, on that CA finish on that Vega? I was already kind of checked out of that match, but I happen to have meters, so I thankfully got it done. Much against Dez's will. I keep throwing in Dez. Telling you, Eric, we gotta bring Dez into the lake, bro. Dunk his head. We gotta dunk his head into the lake. Oh, snap. See, me and E, we're the older cats. We feel automatically feel responsible for the software upgrade from 1.0 to 2.0. Commission, I appreciate it, man. It was extra gratifying just how much that Vega with lag was tilting me.
Round one. Fight.
Right, E? Oh, damn it. This Laura costume's growing on me, guys, I must say. I need to come up with better tick throws. Wave, what do you think I should do for tick? You're like the king of tick throws, dude. Holy cow. Oh, I thought I was gonna kill her. I was like, just take the round, but it wasn't enough. Shindez. It's that Balrog change, though, joining Shadaloo. I think this is the best Laura I've played so far.
You lose.
Standing jab and standing medium punch. Okay. Thank you, Wave, homie. Yeah, because Wave, you're the king of tick throws, dude. I always eat your tick throws. So it just makes me realize that there's something you understand a lot better than I do about them. Yeah, this is the best Laura I've played, guys. This is whooping my butt.
Fight.
Usually I rock Laura's. Like, I've been way, way above 50% win rate against Laura's, but this guy's...
Oh,
Here we got them light confirms. I don't even think I've seen a Laura do that combo before. Subtle things like that, guys. It's making me scared. I don't back down. I don't back down. Oh, man. Oh. I think I need to play this guy. He's super safe. He has huge punish combos, but he doesn't take any risks, I'm finding. So he's like, I gotta run the clock down with him. Oh no! See, look. When someone's squatting like that, they're the accountant types. They're accountants. She's definitely exposing my bad habits. I wish I had more chances. I was doing like more download type things. But maybe I should do more safe download tactics. I hope I run into her again. Hey, Commission, I appreciate that, man. Thanks for hanging out, dude. And happy hump day to you. I hope you have a great week, bro. I hope to see you again. Gym Leader Brock, what's up, my homie? Happy hump day to you. How's Brock today, man? Bye, Commission. What's a FAP? I don't know things. Teach me Shidoshi. Oh, I got my wishes granted. Alright, let me try to play this guy a little more safe. Because he's extremely safe. He's extremely safe. Can't talk. Wow, everyone just walking in. Welcome to Qtopia. I'm just on my Ryu ranked grind. The struggle is real, guys. We all get salty in ranked. I just try to share mine. Expose my own salt.
Round one.
Nap. Oh. Damn, dude. F isn't even that close to N on the keyboard. See, look how safe this guy is. I'm pretty sure I can push buttons against him, and he's gonna be down block, down back blocking him. Yeah. It's a very uninspiring style, guys. Don't ever turn out like this. You were salty last night, Midnight. You're playing with Geef, right? Okay, Wave said add medium punch in there. Alright, sorry. Hey, yo, Eric! Take care, buddy. Thanks for hanging out, man. That is really unfortunate. I was supposed to do a fireball there. Yeah, you got it, E. Go vote, everyone. I've done the same thing, Midnight, bro, where I was so close to gold, and then I started playing different, like I was getting nervous and all that stuff, and then I dropped like crazy. The times I've hit gold the most, bro, is when I forgot to look at my points, so I don't have that on the back of my mind. Then I just play more naturally, I guess. That's hard to deal with. Get that out of here. Yes, ma'am. Nice. Say hello to the wife, Eric. I'm not used to these gold level tricks from Laura. I need more of this in my life. I'm getting confused. I'm about to beat the accountant, guys. I beat the accountant.
You win.
Oh. What rank was he? Was he super gold? What happened? Is he not super gold anymore? Is that bad?
Round one. Fight.
Sorry. Oh no, light switch. Trying to DP in between there. Dang it. I couldn't find a gap. It's usually not a problem. Wait a minute.
Round two. Fight. Okay.
Ooh, look at that. Oh, empty jump. Damn it. Oh, you like him, Dez? Appreciate that, man. Do you think I'm just, like, doing him at the right times or something? Like, if I'm doing something good, I wanna know what it is so I can, like, reinforce that, you know, in my play. I'm gonna try to annoy this guy. I gotta react to the dash. I'm not used to the Lord dashing on me. Accountant, come on, accountant. MV Sniper, my favorite Rashid. What's up, man? Happy hump day to you. Yeah, guys, I'm definitely gonna get Tekken. It looks awesome. And I try the best to be informed about other, you know, FGC games, other fighting game, community games. How's that Rashid going, Sniper? Hey Sniper, have you heard that Hump Day commercial from Geico with a camel in it? Oh goodness gracious. You guys gotta see that commercial if you haven't. Ooh, Nick Theris, are you a Tekken player? Battlefield. Ooh. Oh, dude, what platform do you have Battlefield on? Nick Theris and I have it on PC. Goodness gracious, it's beautiful. That game is beautiful. Oh, Lord, Dez. Help me. Man, you got Super Gold. I have yet to hit Super Gold, Sniper, but I feel I'm getting a little bit more of a, becoming a little bit more of a candidate for it. This isn't my main account because I couldn't get on with my PlayStation. I don't know if PSN was down, but like I'll get into the 5200 league point range every now and then, but I'm by no means consistent. That's only when I'm like on a hot streak I'll get that high.
Round one. Fight.
This is gonna hurt. Oops.
Champions, round two. Fight.
Autocorrect. Yeah, I'm happy. Oh, I was looking at the wrong screen. I thought I had CA. Dang it, I'm an idiot. I was trying to wake up Sleeper there. No! No!
You lose.
Oh, what's up, Overhated? Hey, welcome to my stream, man. I know you well from Ayo Eric's. Ayo Eric attracts good peeps, man. I appreciate seeing the migrants, if you will. Yeah, Sniper, I usually have like a playlist with background music when I stream, but then I ended up missing the Street Fighter music, so that's why I turned it off. I think I'm gonna be turning it off like for this week, just to rebuild that appreciation for Street Fighter music. Ooh. Ooh, look it. Man, you gotta knuckle up in this game. You can't be just squatting from half screen. You gotta play like you gotta win, guys. This is a fighting game after all. Not a squatting game. Like, when you squat from, like, half screen, I don't understand what your intent is. You know, there's no risk of low attack, right? So why do you do it? Just don't do it! Your hurt box is bigger when you squat. You look like a jackass when you squat. Just don't do it. A lot of familiar faces in chat. I appreciate you guys, man. No! Oh, I've messed up my anti-air.
You lose.
I'm doing pretty good, Overhated. I got a decent ranked grind going on. Got some good wins in this morning. Feeling good. By the way, I appreciate you guys hanging out with me, man. The rank struggle would be an extra grind if it weren't for you guys keeping me company, giving me tips. Appreciate it again. Hey, Midnight Ace. Dude, thank you for the host, man. I appreciate that so much. Impressive, Jay. You back? I'm glad you're back, man. You got me a little bit worried when you're talking about, you know, you might take a big old break from Street Fighter. But I hope you find a way through, man. I'm in the process of trying to find my way through. Yeah, thanks again, Midnight. Appreciate that. Oh, wow. Dude. Thank you for the host, Overrated. You guys rock, man. I really appreciate it. I'm really feeling the love today, man. What a day.
Hump day!
Taking that break then, impressive, Jay. Alright, man, I respect that.
Hump day!
Dude, the Qtopians are probably getting sick of me saying that. I've been saying it all morning, dude. Don't leave, guys. Please don't leave my channel. I'll stop saying it. I'll try not to stop. From Overhated Stream and Midnight Stream, welcome to Qtopia, man. I appreciate you guys. Cammy has really nice anti-airs, I must say. Alright, so we got that round in the books. Let's go on to the next round, I suppose. Burn that meter. Final round. Hey, Impressive Jay, I apologize, but I'm wearing your pants, bro. I'm wearing your blue pants. I hope you don't mind. Nice, nice. Oh wow, that was a beautiful whiff punish. I can't get mad at that. Oh, Oh, I took a big gamble there. I'm gonna say I got kinda lucky there, guys.
You win.
Win 10 ranked matches, alright. 5,000 fight money. Whatever, I don't accept that, Impressive J. I do not accept. They're your pants. I'm just borrowing them. I'm just borrowing them. You'll be back, bro.
Round one.
It paid off for sure. Big bets like that always seem genius if they work, right, guys? You sound like an idiot. You seem like an idiot if it don't work, but if it works, you're a genius. Oh, she's about to get stung. Bad. Man, that's a bad risk against Cammy. Woo! Just because of one sweep, guys, I got blown up. Welcome to Super Gold, players. She's a real Super Gold player, I must say. Hello, I'm Cutlass, and I'm a Fireball user. Hi, Cutlass!
Hello, Cutlass!
Yeah, Impressive J, I do not accept. They yo pants. Yo pants! I believe in you, bro. That tricked me. Well, I gotta quit that. She's got too big of punishes for my sweep. Ooh, glad I blocked that. She didn't fall for the fake meaty. Death! Yes! Oh, guys, I did the pause. Was that a real shimmy or is it just a pause? I don't know my terms. Hi, Cutlass. Oh, man. I'm kind of pondering my decision for DP there, guys. Put on that health. A little bit of pondering going on. Oh, got tricked. Alright, I'm looking like a jackass. No, no, no! Stop sweeping, Cut! She's better than me, guys. She had more tools to deal with my stuff than I did for her. I ain't mad. Cammy's hot. Hey, Midnight Ace, thank you so much for being here, for that host, and for being you, homeboy. You are now a Qtopian, and I appreciate you.
Hump day!
Sorry, guys.
Round one. Fight.
Thank you, Impressive J. You saw that shimmy. Impressive J. That's one thing you have better than me, bro, the shimmy. You have shimmies that I'm still working on in training room. Like your roundhouse one, standing roundhouse shimmy. I don't have that yet. I don't want it. I want it, precious. Hey, I appreciate that, Midnight. Take care, man. I think her DP would have reached me at that range. Probably a knowledge gap from her. Y'all should kiss. I'ma kiss you, Dez, embarrass you. Alright, alright. You got a better poke. I get it. Man, golds never bite. Super golds never bite on that. Oh! I got confused what side. Oh my god. Oh my god. Holy crap, guys. That was my best win today, for sure. Wow. Woo. Wow, that win felt really good, guys. Two shimmies into CA. Shimmy. I should put that one on YouTube, huh? He mad, right, Osirta? I know I would be. Because if he didn't press a button, he would have been alive, and he likely would have taken that match and that set. That best of three set. That was a super goal too, guys. I'm happy. I must say I'm happy with that. Really happy. That, tell him impressive. I don't like your idea of stream versus stream tournament. I don't know if I went that far. I thought you just wanted me to fight AO Eric. I don't want to fight AO Eric. It's like fighting your brother. But I don't know if I got the full idea, Des, to be honest, about stream versus stream. Like, for real, let me know what you intend with it. Team versus team. Ooh, impressive J. Impressive J don't duck no one. Ooh, I'm still hyped from that previous match, guys. Wow. Well, this guy's coming to bring it. Respect. These are the kind of matches that get me hyped, guys. When the other player comes to play, and not to dilly-dally. Oh, I don't have that confirmed yet. Oh, that sucks. Oh, damn, that sucks. I thought it was going to be past his invulnerability. Oh damn, Nick Theres! Oh, I just got dashed on. Alright, I still don't know how to deal with that stuff. What a dick! What a jerk. Nick Theris, you better teach Dez what's up when Tekken comes out. Keep that boy humble. I just got, dude, by this Zangief. It's all flexing on me. I got red bodied. Yeah, he flexed on me, yo. The jerk. Can't even get mad at that, dude. It was funny as shit. Oh no! This Zangief got setups I'm not used to yet. No! Oh, that's a reset. I need to learn. Oh no 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 no! Alright, I'm starting to fight better competition, guys. This actually makes me happy. Cause part of my salt, like earlier in the week, was I was fighting a bunch of tool bags. But not this morning. So that's good. Alright. Got some neutral game going. I like it. I'm intrigued. I'm having fun. Woo! Super gold! Super gold! What? Really, Cutlass? What's up, Impressive? What are you axing me, man? Ouch, ouch, ouch. Yeah, these are some setups I'm not familiar with yet. I tried a DP there, but it seemed like his meaty... It looked like his meaty hit me earlier than I was able to DP. Does that make any sense, guys? I get that sometimes with some meaties where it feels like... Their meaty connects on my body before I'm able to do anything, even like EXDP. If you guys have any insight to that, let me know for sure, because I still scratch my head on that, like that headbutt he did on me on my wake up. Punish the whiff? Which whiff are you talking about? Are you talking about that like little whiff heavy punch? Oh, okay. I'll have to remember that, Impressive J. Thank you, sir. That's probably the best Zangief I've played so far. I played a Super Gold Zangief yesterday, but he was lame as hell. I think he only climbed the ranks through, like, running the clock down or something. Famous record! My favorite... Scotland gal. What's up, homegirl? How you doing?
Happy hump day to you.
I'm doing good. Just on my ranked grind. I'll be on my ranked grind every day at 10 a.m. Pacific Daily Time. Yeah. Yeah. Oh, Nick Theris, I'm gonna get pissed, bro, if that Vega comes. I'm gonna blame you. The universe works in mysterious ways. And if I get that Vega, it's all your fault. All your fault. Kappa does not protect you here, bro. You wanna see me triggered, dude? You wanna see me triggered?
Just kidding.
Oh, dude, I'm gonna be pissed. Oh, I'm gonna be pissed, Nick. Don't do this to me, bro. I'm having a good ranked morning. I'm doing good. I was wondering, how do you get camera so close? I have the Logitech, yeah, the C920. How do I get it so close? I don't know, Famous. I don't really have it too close. I don't... I do have the image of it cropped, and I zoom up to myself, but that's in the software, not in with zooming in the camera. I'll show you what I mean in a second. Like, I have a lot of gray space. Alright, this is good experience for me, guys. This is the best Zangief I've played so far. And obviously that's because I've never played Overhated. Aww, how sweet, Cut. Aww, Cut, you're so sweet, says Overhated. Ooh, I just threw a Zangief. That's a disgrace. Oh wow, that's better than I thought. I'm playing scared. Ooh, two fireballs. Yes, son. But yeah, Famous Record, if it's any help, I'll show you what I mean. Or I'll at least try to show you what I mean. How do I deal with this? Neutral jump. How do I deal with this medium? Oh crap, it's supposed to be fireball. Excuse me, guys. Getting my allergy coughs again. You guys ever get that itchy throat when you have allergies? That did not link. Sucks. Aw, that really sucks. It gave me the guard break, but then it changed his mind. I just gotta jump out of it, Dez? Okay, thanks, fam. Final round. Fight. No! It hurts! It hurts! Oh, I got lucky there. Yeah, eat it. Ponder that whiff. I need to stay closer to this guy. So I can DP him regardless of his empty jumps. Ah, I wasn't close enough. Ah, it lagged right when I... Ah, sucks. I probably could have taken that, guys. It lagged right at the wrong time. Eye of the Tagger. Round one. All right, Famous Record, after this match, I will show you what I'm talking about. It might not even be what you're looking for, but I'll still show you. Just in case. Oh no, it's lagging again! Too bad, this is a fun sand. This is a fun geek to play. There, I punished it. Neutral, or neutral J. Neutral J. Impressive J. Oh, I did it too. That sucks. Surprise. Alright, I didn't think I was going to win their famous record. Now I have one more match because of that. Sorry, one more match now. Oh, real quick, you see that? Alright. You see that? I'm actually cropping myself like crazy. So that might be your interpretation of Zoom. Did he run it down? I swear I had more time. But I don't know if that makes any sense. Famous record. Yeah, so my camera is actually getting this much, right? Here's my boxes from building my PC. But then I just crop like crazy by holding Control and Alt at the same time, plus left click. And then once I do that, once I crop it to how I like it, I let go of Control and Alt, then I can just resize myself. Hello guys, hi! You know. But yeah. Hopefully that was even remotely helpful, I don't know. Impressive, Jay. You know, bro, part of me streaming is I hope to, you know, motivate others because, bro, I know how it feels to get burned out. Yeah, no problem, famous record. Hopefully that gave you at least a little bit of insight. That might be your interpretation. It was for me a little bit, like, at first was people are zooming in. How are they doing it? But they're not really zooming. They're just cropping and enlarging. But yeah, I'm on the camera itself, I'm not zoomed in at all. But what was I saying, Impressive? I know how it feels to be burned out on a game. I don't think you were here when I was telling people earlier in the week I'm burned out on Street Fighter. But then I got scared, bro. I was like, I don't want to quit. Oh yeah, you were there, never mind. So if I get at least just even one person to feel the itch again, I feel very, you know, rewarded. I feel happy about what I'm doing, man. I made myself huge. Whoops. There you go. That's better. famous record. Are you gonna stream today, man? I mean, woman, sorry. Well, I say man to woman in anyway, so what is? Are you streaming today, and if so, what game? You playing more BF1? Shut up, Biz. Oh, turn on block random? That's a good idea so I can practice my confirms. Good call, bro. How do I do that again? Oh! Oh, that's hard. Yep. Oh, where's your DP now cut? You're not good at confirming, are you? There's one confirm. Oh, yeah, guys, if you want to watch some Battlefield, give my homegirl from Scotland, Famous Record, a follow. She's a lot of fun. Nope. Fail. Confirm properly. Okay. Fail. Pass. Fail. Good call, impressive, dude. Pass. Fail. Fail because no DP came out. Pass. 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 Yep. Outlast 2 demo. Oh, that game seems pretty cool, man. Isn't that on Steam? You forgot COD was coming out this week. So many games coming out, dude. COD, then Dishonored. That's right, impressive, Jay. I gotta get my light confirms on point so when I destroy Dez. Yanomi, welcome to the stream, man, and happy Wednesday to you. Hump Day! How's it going, bro? You gotta ask me a favor to put off Too Scared. Is this time sensitive, Nick Theris? I'm horrible at multitasking while I'm streaming. Too Scared. I hear you, dude. Stop yelling. I don't like when you yell at me, Too Scared. Stop it! Yeah, know me. You doing all right? Cool, man. Glad to hear it.
Home day.
By the way, Yanomi, am I pronouncing your name right? I just wanted to welcome you to Qtopia because when you enter my stream, you are automatically a member of Qtopia. It's a happy land, not a toxic environment. We're here to have fun, keep it positive. Keep the vibes all nice and chill. Make it a happy place, that oasis, that safe haven from all the BS in our world. And just play some Street Fighter. Yeah, Naomi's probably like, dude, this guy's weird. I'm dipping out. Yeah, Naomi, don't leave. Don't leave. I didn't mean to come on too forward, bro. Yeah, Naomi, don't leave, dude. Is it this guy again? Too Scared, you stop it. Don't you dare break my heart, bro. Whoops. What happens? Is this guy scared of me now? Same old, same old.
Hump day.
Too scared. Don't unfollow me, bro. Don't you... You don't ever tell me to unfollow. You don't ever tell me. This guy's connection goes from amazing to poop worthy.
In 10 seconds flat.
Nick, it's your life's mission to figure out how to trigger me, isn't it? Isn't it? That was a really bad whiff. That really sucks. Connection's really bad. I'm about to dip out.
You lose.
One in the same, Nick Theris. One in the same. I don't know if I want to run this back. This guy's really good, but his connection is either amazing or poop worthy. How? Come on, connection, get better.
Round one.
I have hope.
Fight.
You guys like that combo finisher, guys? That's what he gets for having a bad connection. I'm gonna style on him. Alright then, Nick. Yes, I did. Impressive, Jay. Oh, wow. Oh, he saw that walk under. I want to get really good at that sniper. It's a lot of fun to do that. I'm not fighting this guy anymore. Look at that. What am I doing wrong there, guys? I feel like he's just doing that and it works. Alright, no more. No more with this guy. This guy's killing my buzz, guys. I might call it. I'm having a bad connection day. How much time did I get in ranked anyway? 10. Well, I got about 2 hours in anyway. That's about right. Why would you want to run that back, dude? Why would you want to run that back? So bad. Impressive, dude. That's why. It's because I'm tilted with the connection, so I'm just gonna, like, do whatever. Plus, I wanted a style on him. Because his connection got me triggered. Alright, guys, I actually got my 2 hours in. I want to leave on a note. I want to leave on a good win like that. Well, not a good win, but at least a win. I might stream some random games throughout the day, so if you guys dig my stream, I'd love if you give me a follow. Let me try to find someone to host, guys. Yeah, I'm definitely gonna call it for today. It's bad connection. Even when I have it set at 5 bars, it's bad. Unusually bad, actually. So, plus I got my 2 hours in, which the time flew because I met a lot of new guys, a lot of new cats today. So, love it, guys. Alright, guys, love you. Take care. Peace.